Hi, my name is Nanette. Today I'm talking about Omnigraphics.
In 1979, Omnigraphics created a professional color slide chart. This clever plastic chart illustrated how to create duotone and black photos with color combinations. It also presented how CMYK is used to create a final full color photo. It even had an area where you could insert a color chip to see how a black image would print on that particular color. Call or visit AmericanSlideChart.com.